Let's see. Okay, this is where I need to be. Let's see. I'll try. Let's go for this one. Going for Ken Masters, Street Fighter technique. Let's see. Gonna try using the Hadouken, especially against Vile. Even in his robot right armor. Oh, that didn't seem to work. What'd you get? I mean... Oh, I'm actually listening to the Isley Brothers, "I'll Always Come Back to You" song. That's definitely one coolest song ever. Totally classic. Let's see. Thank you. So this is evidently Mega Man Extreme on hard mode. I'm actually playing now. Alright, Disc Boy. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't have the spin wheel though yet. Let's see, I'm looking for... here we are. This is good. Okay. Hey, what's up, Raphael? Hey, how you doing, man? Let's see. Let's see. Ah, man! Those stupid blocks! I'll be back for that later, though. Let's see. Oops. Hold a second.
So what am I looking for here? Hold up. What am I looking for here? Ah, here we are.
Gotcha. This wheel gate is starting to become even more and more annoying. Gotta take him out. Ah. Alright. Finally. Man, that wheel gator sure was a nuisance. It's a good thing the Hado Ken definitely came in handy. Get off me! Whoa. Almost landed right in the spikes. Hold a second. I'm right there. Why does YouTube always gonna have these annoying ads like every time?
Alright.
Oops. To add the electric spark. Here we go. Let's see. Hmm. Alright, Armor and Armadillo, I had about enough of you. That takes care of your armor. Before I get there, let's pay a visit to you. Oh man! Stupid! Ugh. This is why I don't like this stage. Okay, that's it. Ugh. First things first, why in the world does Magnus Centipede's always got these lousy blocks everywhere? Here in the central computer stage. Wait. I don't trust this. Okay. Finally. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's right. Come on, who? Okay, there we go. This is the spot. Thank you. Let's see. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. Let's see. I know the speedrunner is definitely this boss's weakness. Let me try something a little bit different. Alright. Okay. Man, what is with these mechs? Oh, man. Why in the world do I have to face a boss spider even in this game? Here we go.